I now go to the dentist about once a year, purely for checkups. I've only one filling in my life, and that's because I broke a tooth just as it came through. Good communication about what they're doing. My dentist, Abel, he was the first dentist who ever gave the really, really simple thing of saying, raise your hand if this hurts, rather than trying to get their attention when they've got their hand down your throat. So just raise your hand. I didn't have to raise my hand, but it was great because it actually made you realise you could be in control without having to speak. A bad experience, I could say, in a way, was the dentist said when they replaced that tooth with over a third filling, they said it would only last for 3 years, and that was 32 years ago. So he lied to me.